Hey guys, so today I will be reviewing the Meilong forum for paper. So let's just unbox the cube. So here the cube. You have nice looking bowing stand. Then access to this box. So inside accessories, you have a handflip, a more screwdriver, and then some more team cards. So let's just put this side and let's get on the tube itself. I added the first tense on the unboxing video. Link is in the description, go check it out. When unboxed this cube, the cube feels very, very fast. But it's very good for a 4x4 because big cubes needs to be fast. So this is the magnetized version of the regular Meilong 4x4. So here are the cube. This is the regular Meilong 4x4 and this is the fast magnetized version of the cube. So on the Meilong forum, the shirts are very, very better. It's very good. As you can see, the Meilong forum shirts are better than the regular Meilong 4x4. Here are the specs of the cube if you need it. Outer layer magnets are not as strong, but it's noticeable. And the inner layer magnets are very strong. So the inner layer is also very, very fast, like the outer layer. So out of the box, the Meilong forum 4x4 turns very, very nice. And also it's better than the regular Meilong 4x4. So here is the regular Meilong 4x4. So as you can see, the regular Meilong 4x4 catches a lot for me. The Meilong forum doesn't catch a lot. So let's look at the corner cutting of the cube. So let's start off with half a centerpiece. I can do half a centerpiece. Let's go more than half. One centerpiece. No, I cannot. Let's go 3x4 of a centerpiece. Let's stick in. So let's take a reverse corner cutting. Let's go half a centerpiece. No, I cannot do half a centerpiece. Let's go like 1x4 of a centerpiece. It can, but it's very, very hard. So reverse corner cutting on this cube is not that great. Corner cutting and reverse corner cutting is not that great. But a lot of other cubes didn't have very good corner cutting and reverse corner cutting. So not bad again. Cube turns really good for a budget magnetized 4x4. If you're looking for a good 4x4, I would definitely recommend this cube. That's all for this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. We'll catch you on my next video.